And now,
the time for talk is over. Angela Lee, Xiong Jing Nan, Lee, the atomweight world champion. Xiong Jing Nan, the strawweight world champion. Both come out slinging the hands. Xiong Jing Nan may have the edge in power in the hands. Angela will have the edge on the ground. Overhand there from Xiong Jing Nan, trying to back up Angela Lee. Goes to the body. You feel Xiong Jing Nan isn't quite settled here yet. Inside the opening 30 seconds, looks a little more jittery than Angela Lee.
Angela Lee's very composed. She's been there. She's been in these moments a long time, so she knows what to do, even at such a young age. The Lee clan has told me that Xiong Jing Nan gets disrupted when she gets hit. She starts to flurry. She starts to get wild when she gets touched up. And that's what Angela Lee's planning on doing. She wants to touch up the face of Xiong Jing Nan and get her to overcommit and then lead to the takedown. Right now, she's inside the clinch. Let's see what Xiong Jing Nan can do.
Angela Lee, atomweight world champion, 9-0, undefeated. Xiong Jing Nan goes to ground for the very first time. Top position for Angela Lee.
Recommitted takedown by Angela Lee. Let's see what she can do now in side control.
Gonna pin that right arm of the champion and bangs away to the face between the eyes of Xiong Jing Nan.
This is a bad spot for Xiong Jing Nan. She's gotta be composed. She's gotta stay relaxed. She's gotta try to work her way back into half guard, which she does. Now she's gotta try to get an underhook on that side of where Angela Lee is. Angela Lee right now has an underhook on the right side of Xiong Jing Nan. So she has to try to get that underhook. She has to try to swim her right arm underneath the arm of Angela Lee and start to work her way up the cage. Angela Lee has tremendous top pressure.
Angela Lee right in front of her corner, her father and head coach Ken Lee, also her brother Christian Lee in the corner. You see them both there on the right of your screen. Her husband Bruno Pucci watching back in Hawaii on BR Live and TNT. Big hello to Bruno Pucci.
Breathe, Bruno.
On her back here, the champion, Xiong Jing Nan of China, who trains out of Bali MMA in Indonesia these days with big Mike Clyde, Don Carlo Klaus, and all the team there.
Good
one
job.
One of their main sparring partners for this one was Tiffany Van Soest, who's also here in Tokyo.
Good job by Xiong Jing Nan to get her feet on the hips of Angela Lee and create a little bit of space. Angela Lee's jumping on the neck now. Possible front headlock. Let's see, Xiong Jing Nan's got to separate those hands. Works her way back up to the feet. In a bad spot for some knees. Angela Lee's looking for possibly a darce choke. She's got an opportunity here to slide her left arm onto her own bicep and clasp on a choke. Might just choose to soften her up with the knees right now.
It's set for 5 rounds for the women's strawweight world title, but most pundits say it won't go that far. Gut munching knee there from Xiong Jing Nan, the champion. And she breaks away from the left hook.
Nice little confidence boost for Xiong Jing Nan to get back up to her feet. You can see the way she celebrated by clapping her hands. Now she's trying to shake out her hands.
I wonder if Xiong's trying to play a counter game here with Angela. Wants Angela to strike first. Seems to be that way. Gets it with a nice left hand there to Xiong Jing Nan. Another left hand for the champion. And circles off counterclockwise. Drops the lead hand down to the bread basket. Now drifts off in the opposite direction. Angela ties her up again. Takes a knee to the upper left ribs.
Xiong Jing Nan's got to be careful in these clinch positions. She's allowing Angela Lee to close too much distance. She has to circle around. She has to create movement. She has to create that chaos. Headlock takedown now. Xiong Jing Nan might be able to pop her head out. Good job. Get back into the separation.
Xiong Jing Nan threw a knee, broke off there. Let's see if she can get the power salvos off her hands now. Xiong Jing Nan, the punching panda. Saw her come out on an absolute blaze when she entered one championship, tearing up Abriel Senio and then demolishing Tiffany Teo on her way to win that world title. Big right hand for the punching panda. Here she comes.
Nice right hands.
Angela Lee got her first real taste of Xiong Jing Nan's power in that right hand, bitch.
Yeah, Xiong Jing Nan answered those right hands with shots of her own.
Circling again. Counterclockwise is the champion. Good left hook, then rips down on the liver, overhand right to turn the numbers over.
Angela Lee's doing a good job, though, of cutting the angles of Xiong Jing Nan. You can see that pressure. She's trying to move in, get into that clinch, and work for that takedown. Xiong Jing Nan's trying to circle out, but Angela Lee's doing a good job of cutting her off. Looks like we might see a second round here, Michael Shirley.
Angela did predict she would finish Xiong Jing Nan in the first. I don't think we're going to see that. Both women landing right hands. It was maybe Angela, who drew the short straw, thought about a front kick that lead. And we go to the towels at the end of one. World champion Yosuke Saruta also in the house. He'll be on our next card, main event in Manila, April 12 at the Mall of Asia Arena, defending that belt against Joshua Pasio.
On the ground, this is where Angela is most dangerous. Look at her. She's got that front headlock position. She lands a nice knee to the left side of the face of Xiong Jing Nan. There's Xiong Jing Nan throwing that overhand right, catches the shoulder of Angela Lee. Angela Lee's doing a good job of defending. Xiong Jing Nan needs to mix things up a little bit. Constant movement, not allow Angela Lee to back her up into the cage. I like Angela Lee working into that clinch and dragging her down. She's got that nice little headlock takedown that she's using very effectively to put Xiong Jing Nan on her back and soften her up. Good round for Angela Lee.
Hey,
we are ready to rock and roll. Second round, set for five for the world strawweight title. The atomweight world champion, Angela Lee. The strawweight world champion, Xiong Jing Nan. The sold-out Rio Goku Koku Kikan. Great choice for the first ever event of one championship in Japan. No greater building of martial arts history than here at the Rio Goku Koku Kikan. Its hallowed hallways have been walked by so many great martial arts champions over the years. Corking knee there from Xiong Jing Nan. Angela turns her around nicely, backs the champ against the cage.
She's very tight in that clinch position. She's got her hands locked. I mean, she might try to step over inside, take her right leg across the body, and throw Xiong Jing Nan down again. Xiong Jing Nan's got to try to swim in. She's got to create a little bit of space on that right side. She has to try to get her arm on underneath the arm of Angela Lee and break away.
Knee there from Xiong Jing Nan.
I see somebody turn the corner here. A little bit of redirection here.
Is Xiong Jing Nan playing the right game at the moment, Mitch?
Well, I don't know if it's the right game, but she's doing okay, and she's been able to get out of a few bad positions that Angela Lee's had her in. Now, Angela Lee is a black belt. She's submitted a lot of people, and Xiong Jing Nan's done a good job of keeping her composure and working her way back up to her feet. I'd like to see Xiong Jing Nan start throwing hands and then maybe some kicks. Soften up the legs, throw those leg kicks to Angela Lee, and then circle out. She's allowing Angela Lee to back her up against the cage inside these clinch positions, but she's able to escape and create space. So that's going to build her confidence.
The space allows the strikes, which is the power side of Xiong Jing Nan. Will she strike first? Does she want to play the counter game here with Angela Lee? Looking through her brow, threads the right hand. Lee, nicely done to cut off the movement of the champion. Looks for the right hand as Lee, couldn't find it, resets herself. How do you see Lee carrying herself so far with this extra weight, Mitch, going up a weight division here to strawweight?
I think she looks great at strawweight. She was happy, she was being composed all week, and she's gonna be stronger, but you gotta wonder, how did that back injury play into things? The back is involved in so many aspects of mixed martial arts, especially when you have a grappler. The strength of Angela Lee, how is that going to affect her game? And that could be part of the reason, I don't want to speculate, but part of the reason why Xiong Jing Nan's been able to escape a lot of these close encounters.
They were scheduled to compete against each other in November last year in Singapore. A bulging disc in the back of Angela Lee prevented that. And here we are in Tokyo tonight in the biggest card in history. One championship, a new era. Angela Lee backed against the cage, knees to the thigh there from Xiong Jing Nan. Lee turns her around.
Good job. That now she's working the underhook. See how she swam that arm in? Now she's got control. I'd like her to jack that arm up. Otherwise, she might go for a ride here. Angela Lee's been able to drag her to the ground twice now. Good adjustment on the body position there from Xiong Jing Nan. Let's see if Angela Lee can get her down. Oh, a takedown attempt there from Xiong Jing Nan. She exits with a punch.
Xiong Jing Nan, an opportunity to work the hands. There's a nicely threaded overhand lead there. Circles off to her right, away from the power side of Angela.
Xiong Jing Nan looks a little bit stiffer than we've seen her in the past. You can see her shoulders are kind of shrugged up next to her ears. I don't know if that's a defensive tactic, as far as rolling with the punches and, you know, using the shoulder to block it, but she looks a little bit stiffer than we've seen her in the past.
Mitch, any chance that part of the plan of Xiong Jing Nan may be to draw Angela into really deep water and test Angela at strawweight?
I mean, it makes sense. You know, it could be that Angela may start to fade in the later rounds. That's what they're hoping for. They're hoping to draw this out to see a third, fourth, and fifth round, because they're hoping that Angela Lee, after her back injury, after her car accident, hasn't been able to put the time in on the mat, and that could be when Xiong Jing Nan chooses to step it up a level and really start pushing the pace, because she seems very composed and relaxed. She's not breathing heavy, neither of them are. And Angela Lee doesn't look to be fading at all.
Still great to see the hashtag One Championship trending tops in the USA right now on Twitter. Has been for the last hour and a half or so. Great to see. Big hello to all of our American viewers watching on TNT. Outside leg kick there from Angela. Roundhouse kick from Xiong Jing Nan. Under 30 seconds remain. Second round of five. Could it be the master plan of Xiong Jing Nan to draw Angela Lee to deep water? Test Lee's cardio. Test that extra weight. Step upside kick there. Xiong Jing Nan tries to back her up with the right hand. There's a left hook from the champion and an inside thigh kick. She talks to Angela. She calls her forward. Angela's not going to be sucking into a brawl. She's too clever for that. We're going into another round.
Look at this. Inside the clinch, Angela's doing good work. Look at that over-the-top elbow. And the arm come down on Xiong Jing Nan. She was able to land a nice overhand elbow there. And then Xiong Jing Nan was finally able to have some success inside the clinch. Look at that beautiful little trip there from Xiong Jing Nan. She answers or exits with a punch. Good job from both these ladies in that round. We're starting to see them. You know, this is when that cardio is going to start to come into play. You know Xiong Jing Nan can go hard for five rounds. Angela Lee has gone hard five rounds in the past, but how is it right now?
If you want to win an all expenses paid VVIP experience at One Championship, find out how now. Go to onefc.com/win. onefc.com/win and find out how you can win a very, very important person's experience.
Ready?
Third round of five for the strawweight world title. Angela Lee in the black, looking to become the first ever two-division women's champion at One Championship. Xiong Jing Nan looking to retain. A little more gusto behind both these martial arts champions here to start the third. Angela presses the champ against the cage.
Right now, Xiong Jing Nan's trying to get that underhook on that one side. You can see she's trying to go for a body lock. Angela's got her pressed up against the cage. She's got that driving that shoulder into the chin, into the chest there of Xiong Jing Nan. That's able to keep her pressed up against the cage like that. Xiong Jing Nan's now got the underhook, might be able to circle out, and she does. Angela goes for the body lock, changes levels. Let's see if she can get the takedown again. She's changing up her game as far as the takedowns are concerned. Look at that beautiful hip toss there. She grabbed the body lock. She was able to turn the corner and put Xiong Jing Nan on her back. This is where Angela Lee is most dangerous.
Open guard here from Xiong Jing Nan on her back. Let's see what Angela can do. So many submission variations that Angela is capable of. She can tie you up like a pretzel, like a ball of twine, and tap you out from anywhere. But what's Xiong Jing Nan been working on? She throws the legs up a little higher, Dragon.
She went for the rubber guard there. Let's see what she can do. She's trying to control the arms here of Angela Lee. She's got that guard nice and high, maybe trying to attack an arm. Punching up the face there of Angela Lee. Angela Lee takes that leg for a ride, puts her on her back.
Upper ground, side control for Angela Lee. Cuts the hip in, does the atomweight champion of the world. North-south position now.
Looking for a Kimura. Might possibly go for an armbar here.
Is Angela going to take that arm home with her? Xiong Jing Nan back to her feet and momentarily out of trouble. A back-and-forth contest, a seesawing battle for the strawweight crowd. And you can hear the pin drop silence in the Rio Goku Koku Giga, the most educated martial arts fans in the world here in Japan. I've been coming here for 18 years now, and they're always the same, Mitch. There are no smarter, no more appreciative fans in the martial arts world than the Japanese.
And there's a lot of technique for them to appreciate in this match here. Xiong Jing Nan's got to keep that space. She has to keep that separation. Keep it in the middle of the cage. Allow her to do work with those hands. Angelique's controlling a lot of the exchanges inside the clinch.
Xiong Jing Nan shakes out the hands, resets as the champion, fires out a front kick, nicely placed to the midsection. Angela edging forward. Xiong Jing Nan beats her with a punch, two-punch combination. Overhand right from Xiong Jing Nan. Past the halfway point of this entire match. Left hook, right hand, the old 3-2 there from Xiong Jing Nan. Mitch, who would you have ahead at the moment?
Nice spinning back kick there from Xiong Jing Nan. At this point, I would have to say Angelique's ahead just because she's controlling a lot of the exchanges on the ground and up against the clinch. But Xiong Jing Nan is starting to turn it up right now. She's landed about 12 to 13 different shots here. Landing that spinning back kick.
Oh, left hook there from Xiong Jing Nan. And Angela does a quick count of her teeth.
Angelique's eating a few punches, but she's still remaining composed. Standing there in front. Not really shooting for takedowns either.
Loading up on these right and left hooks is Xiong Jing Nan. More hooks than a tackle box on the champion. And again, smack bang between the eyes. Overhand right from Xiong Jing Nan. Goes for the headache maker. Looks for a side kick. Angela backed off again with the right hand from Xiong Jing Nan. This is a great portion of the contest for the champion.
This has been the most successful portion of the time for Xiong Jing Nan. Angela Lee was starting to get touched up there in that middle part of that round. You could see she was taking a lot of shots, but she's remaining composed and she's still pushing forward. I see Angela Lee change up the game here, start throwing leg kicks, go for a takedown. She hasn't taken one shot yet. Her only takedown attempts have been in the clinch up against the cage.
Xiong Jing Nan, chin tucked, looking through her brow. The champion's been on the money so far in this round with her striking. Here she comes again. The chin rocks back on Angela Lee. There's an overhand right. There's a body shot. Lee's got to get off the cage here. And they clinch up. She locks down the arm to the champion. And here come the knees from Xiong Jing Nan. What a round from the Chinese world champion, Xiong Jing Nan. Angela threads a couple of knees to the right ribs. We do score on an overall contest, not round by round, but this has been a phenomenal round for Xiong Jing Nan, a round in which the champion found her range. And look who we've got in the crowd tonight, Mitch.
Rafael Dos Anjos is here in Japan enjoying the Women's Strawweight World Championship. I know he's part of Evolve Mixed Martial Arts, and he's enjoying the work that Angela Lee has put in, at least in the first half of this contest. We have to wonder, is the second half of this contest gonna go the way of the Chinese Punching Panda? You can see her starting to overwhelm Angela Lee, landing big shots, flurrying on her. Angela Lee's getting caught up in the commotion, the chaos created by the champ.
What I like there, we saw it on the replay, Mitch. Angela took two, I think it may have been three solid right hands. She had the composure, though, to do a little pirouette, a little quarter turn, and then strike back with two punches of her own.
She's a high-level martial artist.
A lot of questions people had about what sort of punch Angela Lee could take from a heavier opponent from the Punching Panda, Xiong Jing Nan. It adds a lot of questions right there.
Well, we saw the punch coming from Mei Yamaguchi, the big right hand that dropped Angela Lee. Angela Lee was still able to come back. Ooh, she just caught a left hook there by Xiong Jing Nan.
Oh, the right hand from Angela tagged her on the chin. That was nicely done.
Like the change up here of game plan. Angela Lee going after the trip, getting Xiong Jing Nan to the ground.
You see the change of tact here from Angela Lee. They talked to her in the corner. They said, take it down. Let's not let her strike against you. Let's get it to ground. That's your territory. That's Leeville. That's Leeville.
Right as Xiong Jing Nan was starting to see a little bit of momentum, Angela Lee was able to put a stop to it and move on. Look, now she's inside. Now she's in half guard. Let's see what she can do here. Xiong Jing Nan's got to keep her nice and tight. She's got possibly the overhook on the opposite side. You can see that far arm is over the head of Angela Lee. She's got to try to get it under. I think now she's just trying to stall and wait possibly for a stand-up. Angela Lee's not going to allow the position to go inactive for very long. She's going to start doing work.
Angela Lee came in many people's eyes as the favorite for this one. Xiong Jing Nan, it looks like the game plan all along is to draw Angela into deep water. Close guard now from the strawweight champion, Xiong Jing Nan. Angela trying to posture up, trying to break it open, work some ground and pound back. Hammer fist strike there from the atomweight world champion.
Good job from Xiong Jing Nan to get back into guard. Feet on the hips.
Up kick there from Xiong Jing Nan. And another one. Angela, side control, nicely done. Let's see where she goes from here, Mitch.
You can see Xiong Jing Nan's trying to keep that head nice and close to her body to control the posture. She's trying to walk up the cage now. Create a scramble here. She's got to keep moving. She can't allow Angela to start setting up these submissions.
Angela did not expect to be here. She thought she would have Xiong Jing Nan out in the first round. And here we are in the penultimate, the fourth of five. 3 minutes remaining. And now in what they do call the deep water. Side control still for Angela Lee. What are the options here for Lee? What can Xiong Jing Nan do, Mitch?
Right now, she's got that head in control with her left arm. As she's going knee on belly. She might try to slide over into mount. Oh, Xiong Jing Nan gives up her back. Xiong Jing Nan might be able to escape out the back door, but she's got to be careful she doesn't give up her arm. Angela's got a tight squeeze here. Might be an inverse triangle.
It looks like a demented game of Twister here between Xiong Jing Nan and Angela Lee. Angela always hunting for a way to finish when it's on the ground, when it's on the feet. And you know the punching panda wants to get back to striking range.
Look at the way Angela Lee has that leg locked up. She's got that nice and tight. She's hunting after the arm right now. She does have the triangle possibly in. You can see how the triangle is locked up with her left leg underneath the knee of her right leg, and that's nice and tight. So she's gonna try to extend the arm here. She's gonna try to create a little bit of space and get.
Oh, is she gonna do it? Is she gonna tap out Xiong Jing Nan? Not yet. Referee Kim Chen right on top of it. Angela's gonna try and soften up the champion a little more. Still 1 minute 35 remains in this fourth round. Angela wants the armbar. She wants to take the arm home. Could the title be slipping away from Xiong Jing Nan? Is Unstoppable going to make history? Is she?
Oh, look at that arm. It's not supposed to bend that way.
Can she make history, Angela Lee? She's going for it.
Look how tight that is. Look how tight the triangle is. She can't go anywhere. Watch the thumb.
She's going for it. Will she become a two-division champion?
She's still got a minute to work here. Xiong Jing Nan's got to move. She's got to scramble.
Angela wants to take the arm home. Xiong Jing Nan surviving. But with what punishment? With what damage? Angela softens her up a little more. Can she sense a victory soon? Can she smell a sub coming?
This is a long time for Xiong Jing Nan to be trapped in this triangle. She's got to move. She can't go anywhere, though. She's just taking the beating.
Oh, here he goes again. That looks bad. That looks dangerous.
Xiong Jing Nan won't give up.
This is crazy. Xiong Jing Nan will not tap out. A belly down armbar from Angela Lee. And Xiong Jing Nan, look at her face. Look at her grimacing. But she gives a thumbs up to referee Kim Chen.
There's a bit of space there in the triangle. You can see she doesn't have quite have that choking because look at the legs. Her foot is down near the calf, so she can't quite get that nice and tight. The armbar is there, though. Xiong Jing Nan, there's no quitting her. She's okay.
Her face is turning purple. But the bell's almost here. A few more seconds. And the champion survives. The champion survives. We're going in to the fifth and final round.
That's hard. That's hard. Hard. Her family keeps her in the match. She won't quit. There's no quit. Fifth round. At this point, that's a near finish. Look at this. Parries the hand down. Gets the hands deflected away and comes right through the middle with a face rattling right hand. Beautiful. Then she slips underneath. The counter shot gets into the clinch, and that led to the triangle we just saw. That was a long time to be trapped inside that reverse triangle.
Folks, come and join us. Come and see a one championship event live. All expenses paid. It's on us. To find out how, go to onefc.com/win. onefc.com/win. We'll bring you to one championship. All expenses paid. We are seeing a gripping match for the strawweight world title. The survival of Xiong Jing Nan, the champion, in front of a sellout crowd inside the Rio Gokugokugi Gan in Tokyo, Japan. For one championship, a new era. 5 minutes remains for either Xiong Jing Nan to retain or for Angela Lee to become an historic two-division world champion. Early trade of leather here. Xiong Jing Nan showing damage around the right eye.
Angela Lee took two shots, shook her head, said, "You got nothing on me." Xiong Jing Nan's gonna need a big round if she's gonna wanna take this. When she has to go for the finish, nice body kick. Angela Lee grimaced just a bit on it.
Side kick there from Xiong Jing Nan. Oh, big overhand right, the knees almost went. Angela Lee's knees almost went. There was the power of the champion. She goes to the body.
Looks exhausted at this point. There's not a lot coming back from the atomweight champ.
And this is what Xiong Jing Nan wanted. This was the game plan all along. Draw her into deep water and punish her in the fifth round. Let's see what Xiong Jing Nan to do now.
I think Angela Lee might have blew her gas tank out when she went for that triangle armbar finish. She is, her mouth is wide open. She's taking big shots.
This is Xiong Jing Nan's time. This is when she's gonna go for it. She's gonna pull out all the stuff. Throw caution to the wind. Angela Lee is blowing heavy. We've never seen Angela like this before. And here comes Xiong Jing Nan with the overhand right. Another side kick. Straight into the guts of the atomweight champion. And a right hand right. Angela's hurt. The body shot hurt her. The punching panda. Angela's in trouble. Angela's in trouble. It's over. It's over. It's good night, Irene. That was the plan. Take her into deep water. It worked. It's genius! It's brilliant! It's Xiong Jing Nan! The unstoppable has been stopped!
The body shots did it! She started kicking the body! You can see Angela Lee didn't have anything left in the fifth and final round. She put it all in to that triangle armbar finish. And when Xiong Jing Nan was able to survive the fourth round, she came back and the flurry, and still won Strawweight World Champion Xiong Jing Nan.
You know, Mitch, she did not tell us the game plan yesterday when we begged her to tell us, but it was evident by the time the third round rolled. She wanted to draw her into the fourth and fifth. She knew that Angela would gas out, and she punished her, and she retains the crown. What a performance from Xiong Jing Nan.
The body shots, you can see right there. Angela Lee winces, and Xiong Jing Nan jumps all over here, landing big shots. The kicks to the body were the ones that did it. Look at this, super slow-mo, straight right hand to the solar plexus, crumbles the atomweight champion, and then Xiong Jing Nan kept going after it. What a performance to stop Unstoppable and retain her belt.
Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, presenting the belt for this match, please welcome Mr. Chatri Sityotong, founder, chairman, and CEO of One Championship. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kent Chang, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 37 seconds in the fifth and final round for your winner by way of technical knockout, and still one women's strawweight world champion, Xiong Jing Nan!
Xiong Jing Nan retains the gold. Presented there by the CEO and founder of One Championship, Chatri Sityotong. China's greatest mixed martial artist right there. Xiong Jing Nan does what many thought was unthinkable. She stopped the unstoppable Angela Lee.